The husband of Nazanin Zaghari-Ratcliffe, the British-Iranian citizen detained in Iran since 2016, has held a candlelit vigil outside Britain's Foreign Office. Richard Ratcliffe has now been on hunger strike for 13 days, in protest at what he regards as the government's lack of action. His wife is due to return to jail after losing an appeal.